Estonia became the first European nation which has achieved the energy independence in natural gas consumption. How about Georgia? Does Georgia have a chance to be energy independent anytime soon? According to the Georgian Oil and Gas Corporation, Georgia is almost 100% dependent on other countries and the gas import. Georgia at this time produces only 8 to 10 million cubic meters of gas annually, which I would say is just a drop in the bucket. The experts of the corporation are telling our TV3 that Georgia has enough natural potential to be fully self-sufficient in gas production and consumption. He is talking about the Samgori and Rustavi deposits of 7 to 8 billion cubic meters of gas. Naturally, the industrial production of gas in Georgia may become possible only in case of tackling the existing technical problems. Meanwhile, the annual consumption of gas in Georgia is as much as 2 billion cubic meters. It'll take several years until the demand on gas in Georgia locally is satisfied, provided the existing potential is put to use someday.
In Georgia, natural gas is produced along with oil, reaching 15 to 20,000 cubic meters a day, making an annual capacity of 8 to 10 million cubic meters. One pool can give about 25 million cubic meters of gas a year. If a couple of extra pools are drilled, we can extract additional 60 to 70,000 cubic meters of gas a day.
In the energy experts' educated opinion, at this particular stage, the energy independence of Georgia is possible only if the consumption of natural gas in the country is cut.
Georgia must possess almost 1 billion tons of oil deposit, but the presumable deposit is not a proven fact. Georgia also has a rich natural gas deposits, but its industrial production remains impossible so far. The actual production will certainly enhance the chance of our energy independence.
Our TV has received a clear expert comment that the achievement of complete energy independence is practically impossible in the nearest future. Too bad, isn't it?